started with the video here, I wanted to give you a quick rundown on how we were fishing the Columbus, Mississippi tournament. As you can see on my screen right here, I've got our boat location marked in yellow. What you see right here is there's a very big tree, actually a series of trees. It's up under the boat right here. And our original plan was to get anchored up, and I was going to drop some baits into this tree, and Trevor, my tournament partner, was going to cast some baits out here in those other two waypoints that you see that I have circled in blue. Now, what that is, it's another big tree that's very similar to the one that's up under the boat. So I was going to fish, suspend fish, the tree that you see on down imaging, and he was going to cast back to the other big tree with baits on bottom. Now you can see the time here is 5:16. We wasn't allowed to put baits in the water until 6:30. So the plan was to go ahead and get anchored up on the spot and give everything an hour or so to settle down, just in case we scared off any fish, set anchors, and walk around the boat making noise. So yeah, that's how we were fishing this right here. It only paid off with one fish, but it was a good fish, and we got second place from that one fish. So I hope you all enjoy the rest of the video.
I launched that rod way up there.
Species of fish. Listen, I don't know what the hell.
Dude,
it is.
It almost looks like it has a pariba tail.
Has it got teeth? He spit the hook out.
Over here.
one.
Decent.
That's what you gotta do, you gotta play on your phone and not pay attention. No bowfin.
Decent one, Josh.
What was on that? You remember? Was it? It was like a blue. It looks pretty nice. Yeah, that's a good starter right there. He's an over. Go ahead and walk backwards with him. That's a good start right there. Oh, bowfin.
3.0, gotta get fixed with that 3.0 in his mouth.
Grab my phone, I'll snap a picture. I can't post it on Facebook yet, though. Spin him around a little bit.
Kept the pressure on him, baby.
He just has a damn clamp. I'm not going to let it go. He's a father. Mid-30s. At least. That could be big 30s if you know what I'm saying.
He can't even bait us.